The Loyal Horse and the Fox. A man had a loyal horse that had served him for many years. When the horse grew old, his master wanted to get rid of him. "Go and don't return until you're as strong as a lion," said his master. The poor horse left and started wandering about. He encountered a fox, and he told her all about his cruel fate. "Cheer up, my friend, I have an idea. Lie down on the ground and play dead," said the cunning fox. After that, she ran to the lion and told him, "There is a dead horse on the road. Help me get him here so we can feast on him." "But how will I be able to carry him all the way here?" asked the lion. "Don't worry about that. We'll just tie him to your tail," answered the fox. The lion nodded. They went to the place where the horse was, and the lion waited patiently for the fox to tie his tails to the horses. As soon as the fox was done, the horse jumped on his feet and started running, dragging the lion behind him, and didn't stop until he got home. When his old master saw that the horse was dragging a furious lion behind him, he said, "Oh, my good old friend, I can see you're stronger than a lion. I'll take you back so you can stay with me for the rest of your life."